come for me. I made up my mind that if you did come for me, I'd go down to that big pile of cherry trees and climb up into it and stay all night. It would be lovely to sleep amid all those blooms in the moonlight. Don't you think?
Well, I guess. Oh, I'm sorry I was late. The horse and buggy's over in the yard. Let me take your bag.
Oh, no. I'll carry it. It isn't heavy, even though it's got all my worldly goods in it. I hope the long drive, because I just love driving. It's so wonderful to leave the asylum. I don't suppose you ever were an orphan at an asylum. It's simply terrible, and there's so little scope for the imagination in it. Mrs. Spencer said your place is called Green Gables. She said there are trees all around it, and Brook, too. It's always been one of my dreams to live near Brook. I never expected I would, though. Dreams don't often come true, do they? Wouldn't it be nice if it did? But right now, I feel pretty nearly perfectly happy. Do you know why I can't feel exactly perfectly happy? It's because, well, what color would you call it?
Red, I guess.
Yes, it's red. Nobody with red hair can be perfectly happy. I don't mind the other things so much. The freckles, the green eyes. I can imagine them away. But I cannot imagine this red hair away, and it breaks my heart. It will be my lifelong sorrow. Mr. Cuthbert, which would you rather be if you had the choice? Divinely beautiful, wonderfully clever, or angelically good?
Well, now, I don't know exactly.
Neither do I, but it doesn't make much real difference, for it isn't likely I'll ever be either. It's certain I'll never be angelically good. Mrs. Spencer says, oh, Mr. Cuthbert! Mr. Cuthbert! Could that possibly be Green Gables?
Why, yes it is. Just down the road, Pete.
Oh, it's wonderful. Just wonderful. It's the first thing I ever saw in my life that could be a good wonder in my imagination. And to think it will soon be my home. There down the road, I see it. Oh, and I can't believe it. It is everything I've ever dreamed, Green Gables. Oh, just have a garden. Oh, what a lovely garden. I would while away the rest of my days at Green Gables. Oh,
thank you. Thank you.